no genocide in Gaza. Do this with gloves on. Okay, that's it for you all.